Good morning, students. Today, science class, unit 3, work and energy. In last class, we learned force as mod, recalcitration and work. Now, we will learn about energy. In this above picture, a man pulls a luggage to do. So, he needs some energy. What is the source? Food gives energy to humans. Students, first see the picture. The man dragging his luggages, isn't it? How we get the energy? He gets the energy from the food. What he eats, isn't it? Not only dragging the luggages, to do all works, human needs some energy. How they are getting energy? From our food. Okay. Next, see the next picture. The car moves by the obtained energy. Students, in your book, this line, one word energy is missing. So, include that word. The car moves by the obtained energy from the burning of fuel. The car, how it get energy? Petrol or diesel. That is fuel. Getting energy from the fuel. Okay. See the next picture. The escalator moves by using electricity as an energy. How the escalator moves? Only electricity. That electricity as an energy. Next, we see the definition for energy. First one, energy is defined as capacity for doing work. What is it? Energy is defined as capacity for doing work. Second one, energy must be transferred to an object. Energy must be transferred to an object in order to do work. In order to do work, the man eats the food, then only he get energy. Okay, students, the man get the energy first. He eats food, then only he gets energy. Okay, next, the types of energy. There are different types of energies are given here. Okay, as the picture, let us see the clock. First one, let us see clockwise. Okay, first one, mechanical energy. Next, second one, thermal energy. Third one, renewable energy. Fourth one, non-renewable energy. Sixth one, electrical energy. Next, chemical energy. Among this, we are going learn about renewable energy and non-renewable energy. Remaining four, you will learn in higher classes. Okay, children, let us now see the renewable energy. First one, renewable energy. From the name itself, we get some meaning. Okay. Renewable. Re means repeat. New means fresh. Able, that is we get. Even we are using more, we are getting again and again. Okay. It getting from the earth. It won't get empty. Okay, children, that is called renewable resources. Renewable resources. Okay. Renewable resources of energy are replaced naturally over the period of time. When we can using the sources of long period of time, even if we are using a long period, it won't get empty. Again and again we are said the same thing only. Okay, we using these resources for light, transport and cooking. And heating also. Okay, for example, sun, wind and water. Second one, non-renewable resources. See the topic, non-renewable resources. Just opposite of renewable resources. Because of be used once, it will becoming empty. We cannot to get back. It is very difficult to get it back, isn't it? The resources which are not easily replaced. Once we are called non-renewable resources. For example, petrol, coal and natural gases. Okay, students. Recap of this lesson. Okay, first one, force and what are the types of force. Next one, work. Third one, energy and its types, among its types. Okay, we learned about renewable and non-renewable resources. All this we learned. Okay, upcoming classes we learn simple machine and types of lever. Okay, children, thank you.